And you can't argue with the results, since aligning herself with Natalya, Tamina has been arguably the best version of herself in her entire WWE tenure.
Now Tamina, you saw her with a matchup against Nia Jax, Corey, where she was just stood toe-to-toe with one half of the tag champs.
And no fear from Tamina. Look at this power once again, Liv in all sorts of jeopardy. Ruby Riott still unable to make it to a vertical base to be a taggable partner.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, you got to give Liv Morgan some credit here tonight. I mean, she is fighting and fighting hard. Tag, Ruby Riott's legal.
Liv,
oh my goodness.
An evasion into a drop kick, now Tamina.
And now a double team again by the Riott Squad. Ruby Riott right into the midsection of Tamina.
That was unique.
And Ruby now, oh, and a kick to the face. Tag made, Morgan's legal.
Definitely appreciate the quick tags by the Riott Squad working as a well-oiled machine. And once again, here we go.
Ruby Riott again with a senton off the top rope. Is it enough for Morgan to put Tamina away? Hooks both legs and a kick out